The infantry tank Mark II, better known as the Matilda, was one of the most important fighting vehicles of the British Army. It was used throughout World War II. The Matilda was mainly used in the campaigns in North Africa, where it supported the infantry, proving highly effective against Italian and German tanks. Its armor was incredibly thick for the time, as much as 78 millimeters at the front, but this made it a rather slow tank and not very maneuverable on the battlefield.